Hi, my name is Chandra, Artistry by Chandra, and I am so excited. You know, I fell in love with The Hunger Games. I have not read any of the books, but when I saw the movie for the first time, I was just blown away. Anybody who has a creative edge would have been blown away by the artistic vision that was executed in that film. And I am so excited. Oh my goodness. Yeah, if you ever want to get motivated, that's what you have to see. That will like rocket you into the next level. And so since I've created this channel, I want to do more recreations of things that I see. And maybe one day I'll be hired to do costume makeup, like that fantasy makeup, so beautiful. And so I'm getting my practice in and I'm bringing this look to you, my rendition of it. Major ups to the person who created it initially. They are artistic geniuses and very nice, very well done. I like this bold black look.
And so I have used my Mary Kay products and I just want to show you how I recreated this look. So excited about The Hunger Games. I cannot wait to get it on DVD so that I can be able to watch it over and over and over again, so that I can recreate these looks and think of looks, you know, for myself to do in the future, future plays or future shows or future films. But this is great practice if you're an artist to really get yourself out of the box and do something new. And this is what basically I achieved today. So if you're interested in seeing how I recreated this look from The Hunger Games, Catching Fire, then please keep watching.